I chose Penn State because I saw Penn State students who were really engaged and passionate about the projects that they were on, and I knew that I needed something hands-on to get involved in, like the human-powered aircraft project or Lunar Lion. So when I saw students that were currently going here and excited about what they were doing, I really felt that energy and was excited to come here myself. So as a freshman, I was involved in a project called Design Build Fly. We built a little RC aircraft to compete against 100 other international teams down in Tucson, Arizona. It was just awesome to compete against, but then we also placed 7th in the competition, which was just a great experience as a freshman to have worked year-long through this project and then be so successful too at the fly-off. So the Soaring Club is strictly for learning how to fly. Soaring, if you don't know, is an engineless aircraft actually that gets towed up behind a powered aircraft, which is unlike any flying I've ever done before. Just to fly in thermals and especially during the fall here when it's really beautiful, it's an incredible experience. You're typically flying with another group of students who, just like you, have classes and are busy but are all passionate about learning how to fly. Yeah. So the human-powered aircraft project I started on my freshman year, it's a whole design, build, fly competition as well as the other RC aircraft project I did, and I work with a group of freshmen to senior to build what a pilot will eventually pedal to power. So there's no engine, so there's huge concerns of weight is always something we're battling against, and just having enough control to fly the specified course in an international competition that one day it'll fly in Europe to compete. My advice is always that you're only going to regret the things you don't do here. So take advantage of groups, whether that be projects in engineering or activities outside of engineering. Find something that you're passionate about, because I'm sure we have it here. And you only regret the experiences that you didn't take advantage of.